Each year, hundreds of teens in Lewiston spend the night out on the street, but one group is trying to change that. It was standing room only in Lewiston City Council chambers as the Lewiston Youth Advisory Council had a public showing of their movie about homeless youth in Lewiston. News 8's Allie Miles has more on that.
They need a place to live.
Lewiston residents filled the seats, lined the walls, even sat on the floor while they watched previously homeless teens explain how they ended up on the streets.
Right before high school, I started living with other people or on the streets or in my car.
18-year-old Kendra Sprague is just one Lewiston teen who has spent many nights sleeping on a cold floor with little more than a blanket for warmth.
My mom couldn't take care of us, so me and my brothers doubled up in a two-bedroom apartment in my grandmother, and it was really crowded there. So I found resources and got in a program to be in my own apartment.
Most homeless youth in the state of Maine are taken care of by regular Maine people.
Thanks to a program called New Beginnings, now Kendra and hundreds of other teens are able to access resources like beds, showers, and transitional living.
Not many people know that there's people that actually do want to help. There's people that care. So if you take the time to look and ask around, there's good places, good people.
Members of the Lewiston Youth Advisory Council say that's why they made this film, to let teens know they aren't alone and there are places to go if they need help.
They work with homeless youth and try to find them a support system. It's basically a support system. And so they do a lot. And I thank them, and the community thanks them.
Reporting in Lewiston, Allie Miles, News 8.